द माइटी किंगडम ऑफ मगधा और मगध। मगधा वॉज लोकेटेड इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ पटना एंड गया इन बिहार, ऑक्यूपाइज एन इम्पोर्टेंट प्लेस इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडिया। इट्स कैपिटल वॉज राजगृह, मॉडर्न डे राजगीर इन द पटना डिस्ट्रिक्ट। द टू रिलीजियंस बुद्धिज्म एंड जैनिज्म बॉर्न इन मगधा। ग्रेट स्कॉलर्स लाइक कौटिल्य, पाणिनि एंड पतंजलि came up with their valuable works. The kingdom of Magadha was established by Brihadratha. Factors contributing to the rise of Magadha: it was located at the center of the Gangetic plains. The soil was suitable for the cultivation and produced large scale of crops. The areas in the eastern part of Magadha produce the best type of timber in plenty. The finest elephants were used for the war and the kingdom had maintained large army so the enemies could not attack upon it easily. Magadha had rich deposits of iron used for making weapons and agricultural tools. It had easy waterways, helped in the trade, and kingdom became very rich. The earliest capital of Magadha, Rasgriha, was surrounded by 5 big hills and the enemies could not attack the kingdom. The later capital of Magadha, Pataliputra, was located at the meeting of 3 rivers, Ganga, Son and Gandak. These rivers worked as a natural barrier against foreign attack. Magadha was ruled by very ambitious rulers like Bimbisara, Ajatasatru and Mahapadmananda. So with the help of these rulers, the kingdom of Magadha became rich and prosperous in the history of India.